It's a 15-10. Let's see how we get on here. This is the final one of the rapid in-game analysis in conjunction with the tutorial videos. So hopefully, fingers crossed, we have a decent game. Hopefully a good example for the development that we've had in the game so far. So attacking the queen. Or not, it might, if we can get a draw, I'm happy. I'm gonna try and not get any disadvantages in the game, but you never know, it's the game of chess, isn't it? Ooh, let me see. Oh, it's attacking the pawn, so reverse it, defending but attacking at the same time. Let's take. Attack the bit, knight, sorry. Precarious position, blocking the centre pawn. Just attacking the pawn again still. Okay, my bishop is all jammed in. Let's attack this knight. Let's take this baby off the board. Hit it. He's trying to let's castle. If we can put a check on. Let's lock down his dark square bishop now. I need space for mine somehow. It's locked down itself. It's going for an exchange of some sort. I think I have to take. Maybe I don't. No, maybe I don't. Oh, damn, should have gone here. It's nice on the big pawn. Vicious Basky. would never have thought I'd see this in this game because, just take. Mm-hmm. feels like it could be an advantage, but I have seen games just like these end up being a draw because you just can't find your way in. We don't have any pawns left. We've just got a bishop and a rook. He's got two pawns, so he's got potential for promotion. And if he gets our rook off, then really that's it. Game's over. So, I could go for a draw. I'm not fussed. If I take there, it's a draw. Put this here, doesn't have to take, can just move up. This is like the grand final, isn't it? It looks like it's going to end up being a draw. I'm trying to fight against the draw, but it does look like it's going to be... Excuse me. This is hurting my brain. You know, I thought he'd landed on a dark square then. I thought I'd actually won the rook. Oh, this is a nightmare. Looks like a draw to me. I can't find anything. I know the computer will find it just like that. If they just stay on white squares, and am I not brave enough with my king or something? It's just going to get my rook off the board though, that's the thing. That's what I'm trying to avoid. Yeah, that's fitting for ending the mini series, and nice draw there. Potentially, probably he's asking for a rematch. I don't know if we're doing rematch. Oh, let's go for it. Let's go for it and see whether we can make a difference here. Come on. Oh, game aborted. Oh, that's a shame. Alright, let's have a look at the analysis on this. +0.1. Hold on, wait a minute, let's go back. Yeah, even the computer, right back here. So we did all their moves, it was a draw. It's close enough to a draw. Yeah, I'm happy with that. No problems. Excellent. Good ending to the series.